How well do you sleep? And how bad is your acne? Those two things are connected with each other. If you have lack of sleep, you'll get more acne. If you have more sleep, you can control your acne. So, it's a simple relationship between sleep and acne. You just need to ensure that your body has enough sleep in order to cure your acne, or at least, help you to control your acne. Otherwise, you are vulnerable to acne breakouts. When you change your sleep habit, you will be able to change your skin condition. Here are some tips to clear acne with sleep. Number 1. Give your body enough sleep duration during the day. Your body needs certain sleep duration in order to function properly. Sleep is the tool for your body to rest and to restore its organs into maximum performance. Most people have success in sleeping less and doing more. But, you obviously not doing it in your current skin condition. Your skin needs sleep more than regular people. Why? That's because it will help your body to heal your acne from within. So, give your body enough sleep duration during the day. It is good to sleep 8 to 9 hours per day. If you have lack of sleep during the night, be sure to take a nap to fulfill the missing sleep time. Number 2. Sleep in a room that has good ventilation. Your room matters when you sleep. It can affect your sleep quality. If you are sleeping in a room with poor ventilation, then you are bound to have problem with your sleep. In other words, your sleep quality will suffer. Your body can't circulate oxygen properly. That's why it will tend to feel more tired after waking up. Besides, it is bad for your skin as well as it will increase the stress on your body while you sleep, triggering more acne in the end. So, you should sleep in a room that has good ventilation in order to allow healthy oxygen circulation within your body, which will help to free your skin from acne. Number 3. Make sure that everything is clean before you sleep. Your clothes, your bed, and your body need to be clean before you go to sleep. Since your sleep will act as a healing mechanism for your skin, you need to ensure that everything is perfectly aligned with the goal of your skin. If you're still wearing dirty clothes during your sleep, your body will absorb all the dirt and oil in your clothes and it will be bad for the healing of your skin. Thus, it is very important to go to sleep with a clean body, clean clothes, and a clean bed. Number 4. Eat some skin-friendly foods before sleep. To boost the healing process of your skin, you can eat some skin-friendly foods before you sleep. It doesn't mean to take a whole meal just before you sleep. No, it only means to take some foods that can help the healing process that takes place in your skin during your sleep period. The recommended foods to eat are apples, avocado juice, some green leafy vegetables, and almonds. Note, it will also help your digestive process. Number 5. Make your mind comfortable before going to sleep. Remember that being in the state of stress just before you go to sleep will only disturb your body's healing during your sleep. Make sure that you have a clear mind before your sleep. Make sure that you are on the state of relaxation before you sleep. In this way, you will be able to sleep well without any disturbance. Remember that stress-free mind is required to completely heal your acne. You must do whatever it takes to keep your mind calm during your sleep period. Number 6. Wake up early and embrace the sunrise. Wake up early and go outside to embrace the sunrise. The morning oxygen and sunlight are the best for your skin. It will help you to give your skin instant refreshment. Even better, you should do some exercises after waking up in the morning, just to let the sweat out. Embrace the day as this will be a great day for you. Also, it is recommended for you to do a meditation session after you wake up. Number 7. Follow your sleep with a bath. Once you wake up from your sleep, don't forget to follow it with a bath. Remember that during your sleep, your body is working hard to fight toxins within your body and eliminate your acne from within. Thus, it needs to be cleansed after you wake up. Do not delay your bath after you wake up. It will only reaccumulate all the toxins within your body and let them to be reabsorbed to your skin all over again. So, sleep well. You will be able to control your acne by sleeping well. Follow this guide, and you will never have to be worried about acne again in the future. Also, it is better for you to apply holistic acne solution system to help you deal with the root cause of your acne.